basically, I'm just cleaning off the barrels, wipe them down with Pro Lube, make sure it's nice and clean.
Right.
There we go.